Hello, dear traders. You're watching Economic News on InstaForex TV channel with me, Kate Nedachina. Chinese data sets the mood during today's trades. The currency market participants drew attention to the national currency of Australia, one of the largest trading partners of China. Against the American dollar, they also strengthened to the previous week's highs. The quote has added 0.3% and is trading near the mark of 88.20 American cents per one Australian dollar. Also, investors are buying the Australian dollar amid renewed fears that the Fed is likely to hesitate to raise interest rates. In addition, traders panic ahead of data on consumer price inflation in the United States, which is due tomorrow. Some Fed members openly discuss negative consequences of deflationary pressure, which is apparently a serious threat to the U.S. economy. In such circumstances, minutes of the Reserve Bank of Australia recent meeting were ignored. Meanwhile, the document unveiled concerns over the exchange rate of the national currency, which remains too high. With a decline in commodity prices and the high Australian dollar, the prospects of the Australian economy have deteriorated. Nevertheless, investors could be interested in the decision of the Reserve Bank of Australia to hold the benchmark interest rate unchanged. It was InstaForex News and me, Kate Nedachina. Have a nice trading day.